You know, and I think back to when I first heard about Dr. Evans being possessed by the devil. I was skeptical, to put it mildly.
Understandable. You're a man of science, right?
I'd like to think of myself that way. But now, I sure as hell can't be a skeptic about devil possession anymore. I mean, how could I be?
None of us can be anymore.
So Johnny was possessed, but now he's not, right?
No, thank God.
So then, the devil's gone?
Not exactly.